Hello students, my name is Sumit Mehta. In this lecture, we will cover some miscellaneous examples on probability. In my previous lectures, I covered almost all
the examples on probability, and I told you about what are complementary events, what are how to solve questions on dice, of two dice, how to solve a question on cards. Okay, let me give you some more examples on this. So let me write a question for you guys first. So students, here is the question which states that a bag contains 3 red balls and 5 black balls. Let me show you. Okay, this bag contains 3 red balls and let me show the black color with this blue one. So here are 3 red balls and 5 black balls, and the question asked us is a ball is drawn at random from the bag. What is the probability that the ball drawn is red? Probability of drawing a red ball is total number of red balls upon total number of red plus black, so it will be 3/8. So the probability of getting a red ball is 3/8. And what is the second part? Probability of not red means not red means all the black balls. So you can solve this question by complementary method also. What are complementary events? So you can solve this by 1 minus probability of red also. So this is 1 minus 3/8, which is 5/8. And there is one alternative method also for this. Alternatively, you can solve this question by probability of not red means probability of black. So there are how many black balls in the bag is? These are 5 black balls. And total number of balls are 8. So the probability of getting not red is 5/8. So you are getting this from complementary events also, and this from direct formula. Means probability of getting black balls, total number of black balls in the bag upon total number of balls in the bag. Okay. So by this, I hope I have touched all the questions, touched all type of questions which might come in exams. And if you have still any doubt or any questions based on probability, how to solve a question, and if you are facing any issue with a particular question also, please do comment in the comment section, guys. I'll happy to help there. Thank you, students. Thank you.